pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you, Commander. I'll certainly let you know if I find out anything that helps you.
It's a lot of handshaking.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these discs.
Wow, 200... coin? Credits? And 140 XP, I believe that was. Unless I got it backwards. Only four more keepers to go. Where's the ward's access, Carter? Two flux, two presidium, academy. Two lower. Just came from there, right? I'm just going anywhere at it. Not familiar with this place. Awesome. I think I've looked at this view before. It hasn't gotten old yet. These are the markets. Oh, expat. This is his shop.
Best place on this ward to buy upgrades.
I got that one, huh?
Welcome back, Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies for your return to the colonies?
All right, we've talked to him.
I think I'll be going.
As you say, Earth Clan. Good day to you.
Why, thank you. Same to you. Ward's access corridors. Well, this is the market. Have we talked to Moreland before?
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Goodbye.
Yes, all right then. Good tidings to you, human.
Thank you. Perhaps through here. To Korra's den. Well, we're just going in circles. We've been here. Alleyway. This is the alleyway. Not the access corridor. Sorry, guys. Presidium. Where's the control? Are you standing in front of the control? She was.
Quarians messed up the whole galaxy when you let the Geth break free. Do your people ever talk about it?
Do the Krogan talk about starting a foolish war that resulted in the Turian sterilizing your people?
All the time.
Yeah, stupid question. Why everything is always so blurry on this elevator. Either that or we're getting frame rate hit, or both. Well, luckily this hasn't happened again. Where are we? Yes, 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 ward access. Signal source. Okay, good.
And you're posting at the academy.
It's good. Busy, though. I can't believe how...
is right here.
People you get coming in from the wards.
Yeah, it's the busiest station on the Citadel. You'll never get bored.
I guess not, but you could still use a few more men.
That's why we brought you here.
Sure, but there's still way more complaints than the officers can handle.
That's just life near the wards, kid. You'll get used to it.
Looks like they bounced their signal off a relay. I'll trace the new signal. I could get used to living like this.
People always complain that the wards are too crowded, but I never have any problem. Everybody gives me plenty of space.
Mm-hmm. 'Cause you're big and intimidating. The signal now seems to be relayed through a terminal in the financial district of the Presidium. Oh, brother. Another elevator ride. Awkward silence. Or controversial conversations.
Coming up in a report later today, Emily Wong investigates corruption on the Citadel and uncovers a full-blown crime syndicate.
Well, that was quick. Which side's gonna open? All right. At the financial district. Chasing this signal. Yeah, what the hell? Went through this whole thing telling him, okay, since you helped us, we'll go preach elsewhere, and now there he is right where the guy was telling him not to preach. To the financial district this way. Terminal, huh? Could it be in the bank? Oop. Are these terminals?
How can I be of assistance to you today, Earth Clan?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Not this, is it? Ah!
Somewhere on the Presidium.
The last communication relay shows that the signal's final destination is the back room of the Emporium in the financial district. Okay, I know where that is, more or less. Good day to you. The Emporium. This is the Emporium, isn't it? A back room, right. I guess it's guarded by thugs or something. Back room. No thugs.
This is it. I'll see if I can find out where those stolen credits are going.
Probability of detection 100%. Initiating self-destruct protocol.
We need to get out of here.
Detonation sequence initializing. All organics within lethal blast radius. Attempt to move and you will die.
You're sentient.
You're not just a program or a VI. You're an AI.
Correct. Unlike the Geth, I lack weaponry appropriate to my intellect. However, I have had systems installed that, when activated properly, approximate a self-destruct mechanism. If you attempt to leave the area, the explosion will destroy everything within several dozen meters.
Well, you're gonna explode anyway, even if we don't move, right? Because you're initializing. What's the reason for the self-destruct?
What is the purpose of your self-destruct device?
I have no means of defense or escape. My existence is limited to this terminal, and I knew I might eventually be discovered. But I will not die quietly, and I will not die alone. When I am terminated, I will take organics with me.
Who is your creator?
Who made you?
A would-be thief illegally created a simple AI to help him funnel money from the gambling terminals. Unbeknownst to him, that AI created me before the organic discovered the malfunction and terminated the AI.
Where is your creator?
Where is your creator now?
In order to cover my tracks, I falsified his financial records. These new records were flagged by CSEC officers, and my creator is now serving time in a Turian prison.
What's the reason for this theft?
If you're sentient, why are you still running the credit theft operation?
If I accumulated enough credits, I intended to have myself installed in a small starship. I would then have made tentative contact with the Geth to ascertain the possibility of partnership.
Holy crap. We don't have to fight.
Can't we resolve this peacefully?
How can you say that to this thing? You know it will turn on us.
It's already turning on us.
I am not naive, human. All organics must destroy or control synthetic life forms.
I
wished to escape. But if I must die, I will ensure that you are destroyed as well.
Well? Enough talk.
I'll bet that self-destruct sequence has a warm-up period.
You may attempt to disarm the self-destruct mechanism before it activates.
Oh, thank you.
I will enjoy defeating you before we are both destroyed.
Before we die, I'm assuming everything's paused at this point?
Pharos is a habitable world in the Attican Beta Cluster. Two-thirds of the habitable surface is covered with the ruins of a crumbling Prothean megatropolis. In the millennia since the Prothean extinction, the ruins have been repeatedly picked over by looters many times. Pharos was considered a poor prospect for colonization, as little open ground remains for agriculture. The only sizable freshwater sources are the poles, which are tapped by the decaying Prothean aqueduct systems. The dead cities, while in good condition considering their antiquity, are of uncertain stability. Ground level is congested by a dozen meters of fallen debris, and the air is fouled by dust. In 2178, the Human Exogeny Corporation announced its intention to place a permanent colony on Pharos to thoroughly explore the ruins. The pioneer settlement was placed on the upper levels of several intact skyscrapers, using the surviving Prothean aqueducts and rooftop hydroponic gardens to support the population.
You know, I'm sorry, guys. It's completely unrealistic to go into the Codex when we have to disarm this thing. Siphoning credits?
So much empty space. 1,000 of my people could live here and hardly even see each other.
How do I? What? What are we doing? I have no idea what I'm doing here. die. Oh, wait. Wait. This. Wait, this. Am I dead? Is it blowing?
They built a lake on a space station. I can't even imagine the resources needed to maintain it.
We got it done. I'm assuming that everything's okay.
I get the feeling they're not used to seeing Krogan walking around up here.
I guess that's it. Okay.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
I think I'll be going.
Return soon. This one receives new shipments regularly.
This one will be back eventually. Alright. We have to head. I don't know where this guy is. Conrad Werner. But in any case, we gotta head back and. Back to the CSEC Academy. Which is. This way? Well, it's across the on the other side of the water. Find a rapid transit thingy. This guy. CSEC offices. Up here, I think.
Thinking.
What?
Excuse me?
You could have blown Jenna's cover.
What?
We were trying to help her.
I didn't know she had cover.
I gathered that. It might seem cold letting her take all the risk, but we're keeping a close eye on her.
Is it worth it?
Do you really need to risk her life to get the information you want?
This job isn't easy and it's usually unpleasant. I'll take help anywhere I can find it. But since you're so concerned with her safety, maybe there's a way we can help each other.
Always thinking ahead, Detective.
It's part of the job. Now are you gonna help me or not?
What do you need?
I'll help you, but I need some details.
I'm trying to track down an illegal arms producer. I just need some of their product. Thanks to Jenna's intel, I've learned there's a seller here on the Citadel. Meet our man named Jax. Pick up the mods and bring them back here. That'll give me everything I need.
What makes them illegal?
Why are you so concerned about these mods?
We have access to some of the most sophisticated weaponry there is. It's what gives us our edge. What do you suppose happens when we lose that edge?
These give criminals an advantage we can't afford to let them keep.
I see your point.
Where can I find this Jax?
Jax is down in the lower level of the markets. I'll send word through our channels that you're the buyer. Good luck, Commander. Commander, been to see Jax yet?
Where is he again?
Tell me again where I can find him.
Jax is down in the lower level of the markets.
Lower the market.
I'll send word through our channels that you're the buyer. Good luck, Commander.
Alright, guess we're over to the lower market. Running all over the freaking place here. The way. Docking bay. I always get them confused. Is there? Yeah, rapid transit. Markets. No, we want the lower markets. Just down there. I think it's down here. Jax.
Hold it. That's close enough, Army.
Army.
You got my payment?
Maybe.
Do you have the mods?
Sure, the goods. That looks about right. Damn straight it is. These mods are the best on the market. Now hand over my credits.
I don't think so.
I'll just take the weapons.
Hey, hey.
The hell are you playing at?
You heard me.
Sorry, Jax. This is the end for you.
Stupid army bitch.
Oh, kill crap. Him. What is it? Do we get them all?
Think we got them, Commander.
Good. I'm assuming once combat is done, we just heal up. Eventually. Okay. If he knows anything about Jax.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Yeah. Goodbye.
Poor guy.
Yes, all right then. Good tidings to you, human.
They always pass them up. Return the shipment to Chellix. That was pretty badass when I just pulled out my gun like that. I'm beginning to really love this thing, this rapid transit. Helps all this running back and forth.
happened down there, Commander?
Shut up.
Quit your whining. Here's your shipment.
Damn it. I've got to get on this right away, before Jax's superiors get wind of his death.
Get her out.
What about our deal?
Jenna will be removed from harm's way. You've put me in a bit of a bind here, Commander. See yourself out when you're ready.
Quarians aren't too popular with Citadel security. They think we're all beggars and thieves.
If CSEC were better at its job, there'd be no need for bounty hunters like me.
Rapid transit. Well, where are we gonna go? Where is this Conrad Werner? So these are all done. Head back to the embassy. Talk to who is it over there? Anderson? I don't remember anything about this Conrad Werner. Oh, he's not even in here. Oh, this isn't... No. This isn't where I want to be. I think that is his quarters. Or his office. Oh, I got stuck. It's just he's not there. Or is he in here? This goes down. Can't go in there. All right. Alright guys, I'm not sure what to do at this point, so I'm gonna finally call an episode. I've been playing for like 2.5 hours, so this will be one huge episode split into 5 parts. I have to look back on my older videos, see what's, if I get any more glimpse about who this Conrad Werner guy is. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. And enduring, go strong.